If there's one thing that characterizes Frank Chapot, it's winning. If there's another, it's patriotism. Pride in the United States ran in his veins and always embellished his clothing. Not from a wealthy family, Frank's riding was mostly self-taught and had natural talent. From the start, he aimed high. In 1947, at age 15, he walked into Madison Square Garden and claimed the McClay Championship. At age 23, he became the youngest member of the U.S. Olympic team while proudly serving in the Air Force. He rode in six Olympics, winning silver medals twice. He took bronze in the 1974 World Championships. He rode in three Pan American Games, winning gold twice. He was on 93 Nations Cup teams, winning a record 46 times. Frank won the very first Grand Prix held here in Washington in 1958 on his 19-year-old trail guide. In 1965, after the Grand Prix became the President's Cup, Frank sped to victory aboard San Lucas. After taking the reins of the U.S. show jumping team in 1984, he became the most accomplished American chef d'équipe ever. Over six Olympics, his teams won 9 medals, 3 gold, 5 silver, 1 bronze. His debut as Olympic chef in Los Angeles in 1984 saw his riders dominate the field, winning individual gold and silver, and America's first ever team gold medal. Perhaps his most treasured win came in 1988 when rider Greg Best, whom Frank had trained, and Jem Twist, whom Frank had bred and trained, won both individual and team silver. In Athens 2004, he celebrated his final Olympics as chef, listening to his beloved Star Spangled Banner play as the U.S. accepted team gold. Chapot was named Horseman of the Year by the American Horse Shows Association, honored with the United States Equestrian Federation's Lifetime Achievement Award, and is a member of the Show Jumping Hall of Fame. He was a pioneer in the new world of cloning. His homebred thoroughbred Jem Twist, considered by many the best show jumper ever, was a gelding, unable to breed. The only way to continue his bloodlines was through cloning. Gemini was foaled in 2008, Mercus Jem in 2011. An innate feel for a horse, steely determination, blazing speed, and intense desire to win was on display every time Frank entered a competition arena. Frank and his wife of 51 years, show jumping pioneer Mary Chapot, have two daughters who share their love of horses. Laura Chapot is a top-winning jumping competitor, winning team bronze at the 2007 Pan American Games, and Wendy Chapot Nunn is a judge and competes as an amateur. A fierce, wily competitor, a gifted trainer and coach, a keen breeder, family man and patriot. We salute Frank Chapot as an honored member of the WIHS Hall of Fame.